So this one is cauliflower, cucumber and carrot. And at the end I put some feta cheese to get a little bit more flavor. And here is a soup cooked for many hours. They said, Christelle,